Accusations flying now toward the total package, Lex Luger. You saw Animal and Bump watching some of the footage from last night when Bump was nailed at WCW Green. And yes, someone is picking him off right and left, Scott.
Something is going on inside the Magnificent Seven, and something's going on in WCW. Last night at Green, Jason Jett, what an upset when he faced off with Queewee. And he also got the win over Alex Wright, which springboarded this man into the top ranks of WCW. But right now, his opponent tonight, the Crafty Disco, and look who's bringing up the rear.
Well, above average Mike Sanders, and it wasn't but a week ago that these two men made a team, agreed to be a team. We talked that they gelled together quite well, and now they come out almost arm in arm here.
When I put this finger up in the air, I want complete silence. I would like to introduce everybody to my new best friend in the whole world,
former Commissioner Sanders.
Let's give it up for him. Come on. Hey, Alex Wright, I hope you're watching at home, because this is the bum that pinned you last week. Now you need to watch me do what you couldn't do. And by the way, good luck in your singles career, you big ball loser.
Strong words from Disco, and he will face Jason Jett here one-on-one. Who'd say that Jason Jett's been impressive would be a gross understatement. He has been sensational in just about over a week now on WCW TV.
Exactly right. Look at that speed into the drop toe hold on Disco. Went down beak first.
And a lot of confidence from the young man from Tennessee, Jason Jett. Side headlock here from Disco. Try to snap him over. Great hip up that time into the gut. No, sir. Oh, he's so quick. Leapfrog. Disco hits the ropes. And a combination hip toss. Send out power bomb. 1, 2, and a two count that time.
We will hear from Eric Bischoff later in this broadcast via telephone. And Booker T said he talked to the man. I got to think, when he talked to the man, he's talking about Eric.
Send out power bomb. 1, 2, and a two count. One would think that's who he's talking about. But that remains to be seen. But we will hear, as you said, Scott, that live telephone announcement from Eric Bischoff.
Oh, hang on.
In this telecast. Oh! Mike Sanders had the attention of Jason Jett. Skyfire is what they call him, and Disco letting pay for it on the inside.
The referee, Scott James, picking up on Sanders' antics, but not that one. Distracted by Disco, Sanders hits the place kick right in the chest on Jason Jett.
Back leg front kick into the chest. Waiting inside is Disco, feeling confident. Cocky! And executes a swinging neckbreaker as well.
What did Booker T mean? He told Scott Steiner to be here inside of the hour with the belt. Something's going on tonight here on Nitro. My only question is what, and what did Eric Bischoff tell Booker, if in fact it was Eric that talked to Booker, and what's Eric going to say later on tonight?
Waiting for Jason Jett to get up. They missed that time with a third attempt at a swinging neckbreaker. Jason Jett bridges over. 1, 2. And Disco all he could to get out of that one. Disco into the gut. Doubles him over. It's a punch down across the knee. Across the quadricep.
Disco, a 10-year veteran. Jason Jett, all but a rookie. And we're seeing rookie mistakes made here. And Disco on top, but only a two count on Jason Jett.
Disco can pick you apart, there's no question. We've talked a lot about Disco's attitude, or lack thereof, but there's no question Disco, former champion in his own right, can go when the bell sounds. But he is so arrogant, so cocky, now focusing on the leg, which is a pretty sound strategy here, Scott.
The ground, the high flyer.
Absolutely, if you think about it, and think about the great moves we have seen from Jason Jett.
Crowd here in Gainesville, not fans of Disco.
Wonder if Alex Wright's taking notes on this, like Disco referred to moments ago. There's Sanders helping matters out. Look at Disco buying some time with the referee, and the damage has been done on the other side.
It was just last Wednesday on Thunder that Jason Jett scored the upset on Alex Wright. Oh, catapulted him into the Green pay-per-view last night in Jacksonville, where Jason Jett again got the upset win over Kwee-wee. And he goes 3-for here tonight on Nitro.
It was a bonus match. We didn't expect to see it, but WCW is about opportunity, and a young man got an opportunity to win last night, and Jason Jett took that opportunity and set the house on fire. Moving out of the way, Sanders takes the low road out. Now Jett sent into the far side ropes. Oh, what a move! Kip up! He calls out the afterburner. Scoop slam!
Oh, you gotta love that!
Standing moonsault! One, two, but he didn't win it with that!
What agility, what flexibility and power in the legs of Jason Jett, a standing moonsault! This guy can do it all!
Oh, my! Back body drop and across the ropes that time. He will ground you in a hurry. Now to the gut and a DDT from Disco. That might be it. One, two.
No!
It's not it! So close, says Scott James, the referee.
For so little time in the Mat Wars, Jason Jett shows a lot of instinct, not letting that three count go down.
Northern Lights. See, one, two.
Oh!
Hit his partner.
He landed on his partner.
Oh! Outside again goes Sanders. Disco back up. Duckety. Here it comes.
What's this at?
It comes with a crash landing. It's a release suplex. Throws him down, covers him, and pins him. And Jason Jett wins again in WCW.
And oh, Alex Wright, Kwee-wee, and Disco. The man is on a roll. He's the hot streak, Jason Jett.
Look at him standing here in Gainesville, Florida, at the Okano Center. A great crowd, and they appreciate Jason Jett's win, not only over Disco, but Disco and the efforts outside of above-average Mike Sanders. Great win for the young man, as you said, Scott, 3-0. And Disco feeling the effects of what went down moments ago. All right, fans, the huge announcement is coming tonight.